Mountain of Sound Outfitters, your local paddle sports store here in West Seattle, Washington. Today we're going to talk about different outfits you might want to wear out on the water. This is our first look, a quick dry tank top and short by Quiksilver. This is a great outfit for paddle boarding or even kayaking on a sunny, calm day. This is paired with an Astral water shoe. We have a lot of rocky and barnacly beaches out here, and you always want to make sure that you have proper foot protection and a closed-toed shoe when you're walking around on the beaches. You also want to pair that with a nice UV protectant sunglass, so those UV rays from the water's reflection don't get in your eyes. And again, this is a great outfit for paddleboarding in lakes or warmer weather climates. Out here in cold water sports, it's nice to wear neoprene clothing. So this is a neoprene wetsuit, 2mm wetsuit by O'Neill, and a neoprene booty by NRS, and some NRS 1mm neoprene gloves. So maybe on a little bit of a windier day or a chance to fall in the water if you're paddleboarding or kayaking, point of a wetsuit is to keep you warm once submerged in the water. It creates a layer between your body's heat and the water. This next outfit is a quick dry, semi-dry top paired with a quick dry neoprene bottom. Semi-dry tops are great because you can layer as much as you'd like underneath them, and you can easily take off those layers while you're on the water, and they'll help keep that splash off you. Now we have a men's outfit, quick dry, swim short and top, paired with a hat for some good sun protection, and then another combination of a semi-dry top that you can layer underneath, and those board shorts. And this is a semi-dry pant as well. It's gasketed at the bottom, so you can walk into the water waist deep and be dry in these pants. This is a great outfit for a little bit colder day here in cold water climates. And you can get all this gear right here in West Seattle at Mountain to Sound Outfitters. Thanks for watching. Thank you.